News of NBA free agent Jason Collins coming out as gay yesterday has sparked a lot of reaction out there. In Chico, though, a student was already well in the process of making a video to show that that university's athletic programs are proud to welcome anyone, regardless of their sexual orientation.
Here at California State University, Chico.
We value and respect all of our athletes.
The video is called You Can Play, and it features Chico State students and staff. Right now, it's on the Chico State Athletics website. Tommy McGrun came up with the idea because he says he has a lot of friends who are athletes and who are gay, and that they're often discriminated against. And he felt that Chico State would be a great place to share this idea. And so far, he says he's gotten a lot of positive feedback on the spot.
I'm really, like, happy to see that, you know. I'm happy to see people that are okay with the video. And I know of people who aren't really okay with subjects like that, and they still like the video, and it's just good to see that.
I think Tommy did a great job on the video, and it shows all the athletes together, and just shows that Chico's a really supporting place of gay lifestyles, and we welcome everyone.
McGunn says it's the perfect timing, as it turns out, with NBA player Jason Collins coming out of the closet yesterday. He also tells us he hopes all communities adopt this idea and become more accepting.